No glove touching. It's
Mike actually got his hands up on this.
Oh,
one.
Yeah. Now listen. Both of these guys said they wanted to box.
Oh, he landed that.
Mike
he
needs to keep his chin down.
Yeah. He landed that jab right there. He backed off. He was coming in kind of fast.
Who?
Mike landed a stiff jab.
Yo, Mike did? Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Another stiff jab by Mike lands. Frank tries to counter with a right hand over the top here.
Keep those hands up.
Yep. Push kick by Frank Salinas. Now, let's see. Both of these guys said they wanted a box. They were talking about their boxing. We'll see if this remains
gonna,
a boxing
match. This ain't
going
to go to the ground.
I don't see Mike taking it down. It'll only go if Frank takes it there. I'll say that.
Frank's got pretty decent boxing himself. Both of these guys, what I'm noticing, the biggest thing is they're single-shotting. You can't just throw one punch.
No,
guys,
that's what you
got. You got to go one, two, one, two, three. You got to put punches together if you want to really hit the guy.
Winging left hook misses by Frank Salinas. Jackson does have really good head movement. I will give him that.
Mike likes to roll a lot of punches, and he's really good at it.
But you're susceptible to the head kick when you do that.
Well, you are, but I don't see these guys throwing a lot of head kicks.
No, stiff jab by Mike Lanz.
The only thing I would like, I've sparred with Mike several times. I really like his boxing. The only thing I'd like to see him do is keep his chin down just a little bit more.
And I'm told, I haven't actually sparred with him, but I'm told his jab is,
he's got a very stiff, very good jab. And I like it a lot. The only thing that, like I would say, is if he needs to double it, triple it, or put the two or three behind it.
And he's,
you know what I mean?
Feint it, throw a stiff one after that.
He is still throwing them. He's very active in this round. He's coming forward. He's throwing jabs. But like Jay said, he's only throwing one at a time right now. Frank doing a good job of defending, but he has gotten caught a couple of times. And now Frank throws a 1-2 of his own that looks like it lands. Winging right hand. Doesn't do any damage. Straight right by Jackson. Mike with another jab.
Good jab by Mike Jackson.
I've noticed
he needs to keep working that jab.
Yeah, I've noticed as Mike gets more comfortable, the lower his left hand will get.
Exactly.
You can see
that's a bad thing.
Yeah.
It's not a good thing.
No, and that's that boxer in him. He does that.
I understand
shell.
That, but you know, the pure boxer in me says don't keep your left hand.
And
down.
He's got that, but he uses that Philly shell defense. So
no, he's got a great he is very hard to hit.
Oh, nice shot.
Nice body
shot by Jackson.
He comes back to the head like that and it's over.
Yep. Stiff left hand lands again by Mike.
Mike's definitely outboxing him here.
Oh, yeah, easily.
Looks like he's being first, and that's important with a guy like Frank because Frank likes to be first. So if you beat him to the punch, it's going to be hard for him to come back because he's not so much a counterpuncher.
Oh, beautiful head movement by Mike getting out of
Mike's starting
body
to tee
shot
off now.
Again.
Yeah, he is.
Mike Jackson.
You can tell he's in the zone. He's got that. He's got it.
It's
funny
because when you're on the podcast, you can't yell instructions, and I'm a yeller. Everybody
I've been trying to do that all night, biting my tongue.
Oh, nice left hand.
Yeah, Mike's definitely piecing him right here.
Yeah, right hand
right
lands over the top. Right, left, right hand. Oh, shit, left again.
He's hurting him with that left.
Yeah, he is. Jackson is feeling it now. He's got good head movement. He's throwing
Frank's
that jab.
Frank's getting a little wild, too.
Yeah, he's starting to wean his punches, this Frank.
The only thing I see better about Frank right now is his chin's a little bit
left
more
hook.
Tight.
Two left hooks landed by Mike Jackson.
Definitely beating his ass.
Jab again by Jackson. He's looking very smooth. Overhand right by Mike lands. Left jab. There's the bell. Here we go. Round two. No glove touch. See who gets the first jab off. It's Frank. Jackson counters. Good jabs
good
by both guys.
Hand
oh,
again.
Man, beautiful
he's
left hook by Mike.
A good job of coming over.
Frank
top
is tough, though,
hook.
Man. Those left hands are landing.
Yeah, Frank's got a good chin. You can tell he's taking some good punches, and he's still standing. So, you know.
Good head movement by both guys, but Mike has a much more active head movement.
I think Mike's a little faster, too, and that's helping him.
Yeah. Yeah, he is fast.
And one thing Frank's doing with his footwork is he's stepping his right leg behind his left leg a lot, and that's a problem because you can't fire off very good, and you can't turn your hip all the way on that right hand. That's actually not correct footwork, but you know some things work for some guys differently.
That left hook landed by Frank and looks like bothered Mike a little bit, kind of gritted his teeth a little bit like it touched his jaw. Let's see if Frank can land another one of those.
Mike's moving left and right pretty good. He needs to keep
overhand
his chin
right
and his mouth closed.
He's faking the uppercuts, but he's landing the overhand rights and the jab, seemingly at will. And every time Frank comes in, he seems to land a left hook when Frank kind of moves into the pocket more.
Again,
overhand right, yep. You see, as Frank throws that overhand right, Mike counters with a left hook and it lands.
Mike's also gone, too, until Frank's is missing.
Huh?
You know, Mike's also gone, too, so Frank is
missing. Oh, yeah, true. He's out of the pocket by the time Frank gets there to land.
Yeah, Mike's definitely the more technical boxer here.
Stiff jab lands by oh,
Mike
drops
him.
The
Mike
left hook. Jackson dropped him in the left hook and needs to back up and let him stand up. Yeah, good job by Jackson not to rush in there.
Let him stand up. He's hurt.
Yeah, Frank looks kind of wobbly on his feet. He's drooling a little bit, spit coming out of his mouth.
Mike lands another couple good ones.
Yeah, another left hook could be
Frank
it.
Frank clinches up.
Frank
he
clinches.
Want any
I think
of that.
He's done. I think he's done here.
No,
he
he's not done
anymore.
Yet, guys. Don't call him out yet.
No?
No, he's not done.
I think he was done with the stand up, not done in the fight. I think like he was going to want to take it to the ground for a little while.
He's getting pieced pretty good. Yeah, Mike's finally starting to double.
Oh, shit. Yeah. That left hand was hard by Mike Jackson.
I can't believe he took that again.
No, he's got a fucking hell of a chin, does Frank Salinas. Because that left hand was hard. Now Jackson works the body a little bit. Good formula there. Oh, another stiff jab lands by Mike.
You know, Mike wouldn't be getting caught near as much if he keep his chin down when he throws that jab. Man.
That's true. Right hand
block. He can really improve his game that way.
Both guys miss on those punches there. Left and right by both guys. Oh, Jackson goes to the body again.
Yeah. I like those body shots.
Frank is always like a half a second behind, it seems like.
Yeah, Mike's a little quicker.
Yeah. Oh, good head movement. Completely avoided the jab from Frank. Body shot again by Mike. It's starting to bother Frank.
Yeah, he's starting to hurt him.
He's leaning a little bit to that left side, like that body shot that Mike is throwing.
Frank's definitely struggling here.
Truce working that right, that left side of the body on Salinas with that right hook.
Mike used a parry. Holy cow.
What?
That's awesome.
10 seconds left in the second round. It's been all Mike the Truce
so far.
Honestly,
this is a one-sided fight, guys.
Yeah.
Mike coming out looking crisp.
Very well. All right, so there you go. Round three, here we go. No glove touch. These guys don't like each other, I get the feeling. We'll see if they like each other when it's over. Mike needs to stick to the game plan, stay focused.
He needs to keep doing what he's been doing.
And what does Frank need to do?
Have longer arms.
Have longer arms. I think Frank needs to be first in this
game. Yeah, he does. He does. He needs to get off first. But Mike's real quick, man. And the thing is, Mike moves his head very fast.
He does. He's got great head movement. That comes from that boxing, that Philly show, where you have to learn how to use your head. Roll with the punches. Frank is more active in this round. It looks like he's trying to get inside a little more. He looks like he's trying to work the body. There's an uppercut that misses. But Mike's just staying steady
good
with those
right
jabs.
Hand lands again by Mike.
Right
Jackson.
Hand landed by Frank, but nothing doing there. No real damage done. There goes Mike. He put both hands by his side as he walks out. He needs to leave them up. Mike's brother over here on the cage side telling him to work the jab. I think he's done that enough tonight already. Thank you.
There we go.
His brother told him to keep that left hand up. Everybody tells Mike that.
Mike good body shot again by Mike. That jab's just catching his nose in that hook every time.
It is. Smooth jab.
What's that guy's name that he's fighting?
Frank Salinas?
Yeah, Frank Salinas. Every time he comes in with that straight right hand, Mike's moving out of the way and coming over the top with that left hook.
Just like
that.
Yep. Frank came in, Mike moved. It's like Jay said, he's gone. By the time Frank gets to the point of impact, Mike Jackson's out of there.
He's hitting air, and then he's getting smacked in the mouth.
Yeah. Left hook misses by Frank Salinas. Mike working the jab. Another couple jabs there. No. Oh. He drew blood on that one.
Dude, if he could, if he might have broke his nose. For a three after that. Yeah. He went stiff jab to the nose.
Oh.
Right body shot.
Overhand right landed by Frank Salinas. There's a winging overhand right that misses. Truth backs up and does a little head nod left and right. Left hook just barely missed by Mike Jackson.
That left hook landing every time.
Oh, that right hand landed by Mike Jackson. Left hook by...
Chase wants to see if he'll go warm G up.
Left hook, the straight jab by Mike Jackson again. I heard. It's cool. So, you guys, Adam's going to bail out a little while. He's going to go warm up G for his title fight against Jeffrey Neal. Thank you, buddy.
Hey, thanks, bud.
Yeah, man, good job.
Yeah. Hey, I'm going to keep this here, right?
Okay.
Actually, I'll take it.
Man, I tell you what, this has been all Mike Jackson in this fight so far. Body shots by Frank Salinas, though. He's coming back now. Might be a little too late, but he's still got some in him. Oh, I'm losing my voice. Sorry, guys. Left hook, another left hook by Mike Jackson. There's a 10-second bell. Let's see what happens. If I'm Frank Salinas, I'm shooting. Takedown. At least give me one round, Judge. Oh, overhand right does nothing. Lands on the shoulder. Right hand, left hand. Winging right hook misses, and Frank Salinas puts his hands on his hips in disgust. Mike Jackson raises his hands.